my grandmother, she at the age of 83 one day took sick and died. And after she was dead, the will of course was read by a lawyer as we all stood side by side. To my brother it was found she had left £100, the same unto my sister I declare. But when it came to me, the lawyer said, I see she had left you her old armchair. How they tittered, how they chat, how my brothers and my sisters laughed when they heard the lawyer declare, Granny had left you her old armchair. I thought it hardly fair, and still I did not care, and in the evening took the chair away. The neighbors, they chaffed, and my brother at me laughed, and said it will be useful someday. When you settle down in life, find the girl to be your wife, you'll find it very handy, I declare. On a cold and frosty night, when the fire burns bright, you can sit in your old armchair. How they tittered, how they chaffed, how my brothers and my sisters laughed when they heard the lawyer declare, Granny's left you her old armchair. What my brother said was true, for in a year or two I had settled down in married life. I first the girl did court, and then a ring I bought, took her to the church to be my wife. Oh, the old girl and me were happy as could be, for when my work was over, I declare, I never abroad would roam, but each night stayed at home, and was seated in my old armchair. How they tittered, how they chaffed, how my brothers and my sisters laughed when they heard the lawyer declare, Granny had left you her old armchair. And here's how Granny put it. One night the chair fell down, when I picked it up I found the seat had fallen out upon the floor. And there to my surprise I saw before my eyes a lot of notes, £2,000 or more. When my brother heard of this, the fellow, I confess, went nearly wild with rage and tore his hair. I only laughed at him and said unto him, Jim, don't you wish you had the old armchair? How they tittered, how they chaffed, how my brothers and my sisters laughed when they heard the lawyer declare,